Hi GCS, it's Jessica here. I'm here to teach you some country line dancing. And right now we are going to learn Good Time by Alan Jackson. It is a fun dance. There's a lot of movement forward, back, side to side, but it's a lot of fun. And just so everybody knows that I'm mirroring you. So this will be your right, and this will be your left, just like you would look into a mirror with your right. And your left. Okay, so the very first movements that we're doing, we're moving forward. And we are going to take some steps forward. We're going to start with our right. And we're going to do a little bit of a strut tap on the way forward. And we're going to go right, right, left, left, right, right, left, left. Let's try that again. So we're moving forward. It goes five, six, here we go. Right, right, left, left. Right, right, left, left. From here, we're gonna work with our right. We're gonna take our right foot out, bring it back in, do it again, out, and bring it back in. Again, that's out, in, out, in. Let's try that from the beginning with that strut forward. Here we go, five, six, moving forward. Right, right, left, left. Right, right, left, left. Right, out, in, From here, we're going to do a turn to the right. And we're going to go one, two, three, and clap on four. Again, we turn for four beats. One, two, three, clap on four. Why don't we go back and put it all together? All right, we move forward, then we work with our right leg. Here we go, five. Six, five, six, here we go. Right, right, left, left. Right, right, left, left. Right, out, in, turn one, two, three, clap four. From here, we're moving on. There's more going on here. We're gonna move our left foot out, just like our right side. Now we're gonna work with the left. It goes left out, left in, left out, left in. And I bet you already guessed, we're gonna do a turn. So let's add that in. It goes left out, left in, left out, left in, turn. One, two, three, clap, four. Again, with your left, it goes out, in, turn, one, two, three, clap on four. Okay, you ready to put that all together from the beginning? Let's try it. Five, six, moving forward. Right, right, left, left. Right, right, left, left. Right, out, in, turn, one, two, three, clap, four, now left, in, out, in, turn, one, two, three, clap, four. Let's do that all again one more time. Let's try it from the beginning, moving forward, then we work with our right, and then we work with our left. Let's try it together. Ready? Five, six, here we go. Right, right, left, left. Right, right, left, left. Right, out, in, turn. One, two, three, clap, four, left, out, in, and turn. Two, three, clap, four. I think we're ready to add on. Our next thing, we just finished our last turn. We're gonna move backwards now. What upper right leg, and then put it down. Kick up your left leg, put that down. One more time, kick up your right leg. Let's try that. So we just finished our turns, and now we're moving backwards. But we start picking up with our right leg. It goes 5, 6, 5, 6. Let's try. Right up and down, left up and down, right up. From here, we're doing our turn, this excess turn. So we go right, left foot down, left, and we turn to the left. Okay, let's try that again. We're moving backwards, and then we do our turn. Remember, we just finished turning, and now we're moving backwards. We lift the right leg up and down, left, up and down, right, up, down. Now we turn. You ready to try that from the beginning? Let's try it. Like I said, this has lots of movements. We're moving forward. We're moving side to side, then we move back. Let's try it. Strutting forward. 5, 6, 5, 6. Here we go. Right, right, left, left, right, right, left, left, right, out, in, out, in. Now turn, 2, 3, and clap. Left, out, in, out, in. Turn, 1, 2, 3, and clap. And right, up, down, left, up, down, right, up, down, and we turn. From here, we're doing some more movement. We're going to move forward. We're turned this way, now we're moving forward this way. What we're going to do is we're going to do a chasse forward, and then a little rock, and then we'll chasse back, and a little rock. A chasse, it's almost like you're skipping, where your left leg is trying to catch up with your right leg. And here's what it looks like. So you're going to chasse forward with your right, left, right. Let's try that again. With your right foot, it goes right, left, right, and into the rock. We take our left foot, we rock forward, and we rock back. Let's try adding those two things together. So the chasse forward, 5, 6, 5, 6. Here we go. Right, left, right, left, right. See how I rocked forward and then I rocked back. Let's try that one more time. 5, 6, 5, 6. Here we go. Right, left, right, left, right. Now we're going to move backwards. Same idea, only this time the left foot is leading and the right leg is going to try to catch up, but we're moving backwards. So the chasse goes left, right, left. Let's try that again. We just finished our walk forward and our rock back. Now we're moving backwards. Let's try it. 5, 6, with the left. Left, right, left. Let's try adding those both chassés together. 5, 6, 5, 6, moving forward. Right, left, right, rock, back, left, right, left, rock, and back. Let's try that one more time. Here we go, 5, 6, 5, 6, moving forward. Right, left, right, rock, back, left, right, left, and rock, and back. From here is my favorite part. We are going to do almost like a shimmy, but we're sort of moving. We're going to move to our right, but right now I'm going to turn and face you to show you what it looks like. So I'm going to move to the right. We're going to take our right foot out. Here's our fun little part, shimmy. And bring your left foot in. And let's do it one more time. Bring your right foot out, shimmy, and bring your left foot in. again, just so that you can see what it looks like. We're moving to the right. It goes. Right foot out, shimmy, and left foot in. Right foot out, shimmy, and left foot in. But just so everybody remembers, we have turns, we're facing this way. So let's add that onto the chassés. Remember the chassés, we move forward, and then we move back, and then we shimmy on up to the right. Let's try it together. Five, six, five, six, here we go. Right, left, right, rock, back, left, right, left, rock, back. Now, right, shimmy, left in, right, shimmy, left in. And that's the whole dance. So let's try from the very beginning. See what we remember from the beginning. Remember this one, we move a lot. We're moving forward, we're moving back, we're moving right to left, and then we move forward back, and then we go to right again. Lots of movements. Let's try it. Five, six, five, six, here we go. Right, right, left, left, right, right, left, left, right, out and in, out, in, turn, one, two, three, clap, four, now left, in, left, in, turn, one, two, three, clap, four, in, right, up, down, left, up, down, right, up, down, and we turn, now right, left, right, rock, back, left, right, left, rock, back, and right, shimmy, left, in, right, shimmy, left, in. And then we would start the whole dance from this position. Not only are we going to do two patterns, we're going to pick up the tempo just a little bit. Okay, try it with me. Here we go. Five, six, five, six, here we go. Right, left, right, and left. Now right, out, in, out, in, turn, one, two, three, clap, four, now left, in, and turn, two, three, clap, four, and right, down, left, down, right, down, and we turn, right, left, right, rock, back, left, right, left, rock, back, and we're shimmying left in, and shimmy left in, again, right, and left, right, and left, right, out, out, in, turn, one, two, three, clap, four, now left, in, turn, one, two, three, clap, four, back, right, down, left, down, right, down, and we turn, right, left, right, rock, back, left, right, left, rock, back, shimmy, right, left, in, okay, GCS, I think we're ready to put Good Time by Alan Jackson all together. This is one of my favorites. I really enjoy this one. I hope you do too. Let's try it together. Good Time.